So again, very most welcome all of you. We are discussing the topic bending of a cyclist. So we are drawing the diagram here for that purpose, and we are just finding the angle of bending for the safe turn and on what factors the angle of bending depends. तो सभी इन चीजों की हम यहाँ पर बात करने जा रहे हैं. So फिर से हमने मान लिया suppose एक कोई turn है, that is circular turn of radius r, and a cyclist of mass m is bending on that circular turn. So if we resolve the different forces on the cyclist or a person may be on the bike, for the safe turn he will bend himself towards the circular turn without skidding or without overturning. He can do that. So on the person, on the cyclist, the different forces are acting like that. The normal reaction R on the cyclist, which is applied by the ground on the cyclist, that is the normal reaction R, and normal reaction R further resolved into the rectangular components, that these are R cos theta and R sin theta. So from center of gravity these forces are acting from C. So we can write the different forces in equilibrium, that is R cos theta equals to the weight of the cyclist, R cos theta equal to the weight of the cyclist, where R cos theta and R sin theta are the components of a reactional force R. So we can write for the equilibrium R cos theta equals to mg, that I may write in the equation number first. And similarly for the safe turn, the component of the reaction force R, that is R sin theta, that force will provide the necessary centripetal force to the cyclist to take a turn. So we can write R sin theta equals to mv square by r. यानी कि R sin theta वो component है R का जो necessary centripetal force provide करेगा to the cyclist ताकि वो turn कर सके. So just we are writing the two equations here. R cos theta equals to mg and R sin theta equals to mv square by r. That is the centripetal force provided by the R sin theta component of the force R. So from these two equations we can simply find out the angle of bending and the velocity value further. So by these two equations, R cos theta equals to mg and R sin theta equals to centripetal force, we are just using these two, dividing equation number second by equation number first, we can easily obtain R sin theta by R cos theta equals to mv square by R by mg. So by simplifying this ratio, we can write R sin theta by R cos theta equals to mv square by R into 1 by mg. So we can write tan theta equals to v square by R. We can write the third number equation as, from equation number first and second, we can write the equation number third, that is tangent theta, where theta is the angle of bending, tangent theta equals to v square by rg. So from equation number third, we can write that for the first and the safe turn, theta should be very small, tangent theta, so theta should be very small, for which velocity should be small and radius of the circular turn may be very large. So हम safe turn, अगर ये value इस तरह की match है तो cyclist कोई safe turn cover कर सकता है. And furthermore, a safe turn should neither be fast and nor be sharp.